Over the past 6 months, the field of quantum computing has witnessed groundbreaking advancements, bringing us closer to solving problems that were once deemed insurmountable. Let's explore five transformative developments and their significance. First up, Google's Willow quantum chip. Google's quantum AI team achieved a monumental milestone with their Willow quantum chip. This chip solved a benchmark problem in just 5 minutes, a task that would take classical supercomputers an incomprehensible 10 septillion years to complete. Such an achievement underscores quantum supremacy in practical scenarios, particularly in areas like simulating molecules for new materials or optimizing vast systems such as global supply chains. Second improvement in our list is from IBM Research, the Condor processor. IBM introduced its Condor quantum processor, the first system to surpass the 1,000-qubit barrier with 1,121 superconducting qubits. This achievement isn't just a numbers game. It signifies a major step toward creating scalable and fault-tolerant quantum systems. The Condor processor lays the foundation for tackling real-world applications, from enhancing cryptographic security to accelerating drug discovery by precisely modeling molecular interactions. The third achievement we focus on is enhanced qubit stability and error correction. Stability and error rates remain critical challenges in quantum computing, and significant progress has been made on both fronts. Innovations in quantum error correction, like the integration of logical qubits capable of self-diagnosing and correcting errors, have drastically improved computational reliability. These techniques are pivotal, as quantum computers must operate flawlessly over extended periods to handle practical, complex calculations. In the fourth place on the list are breakthroughs in the quantum materials field. Progress in ultra-pure silicon and other exotic materials have made qubit fabrication and integration more efficient. These materials offer unprecedented stability, reducing the noise that disrupts fragile quantum states. For example, silicon spin qubits now promise longer coherence times, making them a leading candidate for scalable architectures. Beyond silicon, researchers are exploring materials like diamond with nitrogen vacancy centers, which are prized for their coherence at room temperature. Another breakthrough material is topological insulators, which enable robust qubits through unique electronic properties that protect quantum states from environmental noise. Additionally, superconducting materials like niobium-titanium alloys play a critical role in superconducting qubit designs due to their ability to conduct electricity without resistance at cryogenic temperatures. Advances in semiconductor heterostructures such as gallium arsenide and other two-dimensional materials like graphene and transition metal dichalcogenides are enabling new approaches to quantum state control. Rare earth-doped materials are also gaining traction for their use in photonic qubits, thanks to their ability to emit single photons with high precision. This progress bridges the gap between experimental setups and deployable systems, paving the way for scalable, reliable, and versatile architectures. Together, these materials are transforming the field closer to practical real-world applications. Last but not least, convergence of quantum computing and AI. The integration of quantum computing with artificial intelligence is creating a powerful synergy. Quantum-enhanced AI models are showing promise in solving optimization problems, such as improving the efficiency of machine learning algorithms or predicting climate patterns with unprecedented precision. These hybrid systems could improve industries, including finance, healthcare, and autonomous systems, by introducing faster and more accurate decision-making processes. Each of these developments demonstrates the accelerating pace of quantum computing innovation. They are not isolated achievements, but interconnected steps toward a transformative future. Thank you for watching, and please subscribe our channel for more quantum computing content.